well, we can think well, and also we can show good example, we can add value, leadership by example, then we can recruit people. We are healthy, we can work every day, we add value. So I work every day because work is my hobby. So you must get a good hobby. A lot of hobby costs you a lot of money. You must get a hobby that makes money. That's fantastic. Okay? Like you play badminton, good hobby, you still can make money from it. That is also a good hobby. So hobby is very important, like a habit. You know? Every day you do it. I always say help. Work is my hobby. Exercise is my duty, so I exercise every day. And health is wealth. So if you have the right direction, positive mind, you will continue to do well. If you enjoy your work, means that you like hobby, you know, you enjoy it, and you still can make money. Also add positive value, and also make you happy. Some hobby costs you a lot of money. Also unhealthy. Example, okay, you go and gamble, it's also a hobby. But when you lost money, when you are not working, spend too much time, cost you too much, not only money you lost, and your mental health also affected, your time also wasted. It also a hobby. Gamble also a hobby. Drinking, heavy drinking, also hobby. Actually, smoking also hobby. Don't smoke. Smoke is very bad. Because every day you do what? Become like a hobby like that. So, you enjoy smoking, you enjoy your hobby, but this is bad habit and hobby. Please quit smoking if you can. Because it's very bad hobby. Cost you money, some more you damage your life. Then your future will be quit smoking if you can. So again, you must have a good habit or good hobby so that every day we can work, we can add value. I work 7 days a week. Did I lose anything? I didn't lose anything. I have work, I have business, my family always with me. How to get your family with you? Let them go in the company. Every day is with you. Direction, get the brother, the sister to be in the company, to the organization. That is good, very good. So you must get them so there are no complaint, nobody complain. No family complain, no outsider, your friend, nobody complain. Until you spend too much time with them, ask them to join you for dinner, he also don't want to spend time with me already. Because every day see me. Is it enough? It's not I don't see them, no. It's not I don't want to see them, they don't want to see me again. So I done my job. So every day I work. In order to work, you must stay healthy. So you must meet the work, make you healthy. The work cannot make you unhealthy. If the work make you unhealthy, means no good. So the work must make you healthy. How the work make you healthy? You must like your job, and your job must be an honest job. Then you can sustain, can last. Any organization teach you good thing, or you work good things, you can last. You can sustain. Do bad things, cheat people, steal people things, cannot last, cannot sustain. That's why organization like school, like university, like temple, church, mosque, all those they can last many, many years. 100 years, 500 years, some even last 1,000 years. Why? They teach good things. So make sure that we teach the right thing, do the right thing, learn the right thing, very important. Then we can continue to do well. In top ground, we encourage the five well. Some of you might have heard, if not, share with you the five well, top graph five well. First must clean well. brush our teeth three times a day, clean our mouth, five well. I don't know whether they have a higher. Eat well, eat variety and quality, not quantity. Don't be overweight, obese is no good. So must reduce and stay healthy. Must work well. Work every day, work the honesty and sengmo must be alert. Who work business must be sengmo. Jolly very sengmo. That's why I get so many sponsors and supporters. You are not sengmo, you don't know how to do business, lose money and cool shop and club one. You want to do business, must be very sengmo. So exercise well, exercise every day. I do stretching every day. Also play badminton two times a week, Monday and Friday. After I'm going to play again, Monday, 7-8 o'clock, play the game. And also must sleep well and rest well. You don't work until too late. You don't sleep enough, next day you got problem. Okay. So there are many things we can learn. Every day we are learning. We can read from the book or newspaper or news. Another very important thing to learn is learn from people. Learn from successful people, successful company. Those people are healthy and successful. You must learn from them. Learn from successful company. Why they do well? There must be reason. The reason are the people working there. There are many good people. Good people, you work as a team, you can continue to do that. So every day we are learning. And we learn, we add value. And we make sure we do the right thing. In order to do the right thing, you learn the right thing, you make good decision. When your decision is good, you keep score point. Every day you make good decision, you do the right thing, you get positive value. You are accumulating that point. Do the right thing, positive point. You do a wrong thing, mistake, minus point. Every day, plus, minus. So don't waste time. Every day is a good day. Monday to Sunday. Monday to Friday, only 5 days. Saturday, Sunday also, we must learn and add value. Keep yourself happy or learn something or do something. Tuesday, Saturday and Sunday, 2 days are divided by 5 days. It's 40% of the time. It's a lot of time there, 40%, 2 days over 5 days. Some people only work and learn 5 days. So you have wasted 40% of your time. So must learn this, this idea of the time. Morning time is more sensitive than evening time. Okay, it's also different. Morning, your battery is very strong. At night, your battery almost flat. Time is not so expensive. Monday and Sunday also different value one. Monday to Friday, the time is more expensive. Saturday, Sunday, time value is relatively lower than Monday to Friday. All these are we learn and we can manage our time well, we can do well. And again, thank you very much. Thank you for inviting me and congratulations to Joel and the team, and also thank you all the sponsors, thank you all the participants of today. We appreciate your presence and also very happy to see many of you. Once again, thank you very much. Thank you.